The Evergreen Life app allows people to manage their healthcare all from one place. It is possible to access your GP online services, such as booking appointments, managing medication, and more. The Evergreen Life app is available for Android and Apple devices. It can be downloaded free of charge from the relevant app store, such as Google Play or the Apple App Store. Previous tutorial covered how to install and configure the Evergreen Life app to allow you to access GP online services. Click on the link to view that tutorial if you need assistance with this. In this tutorial, we're going to focus on managing GP appointments. In this tutorial, we're going to cover signing into the Evergreen Life app, how to book and cancel appointments in the app, and signing back out of the app. This video assumes that you've already installed and configured the Evergreen Life app. To begin, click the icon to launch the app. The Evergreen Life app opens and the sign-in screen is displayed. Click the sign-in button. The authentication screen appears. Enter your email address and password in the fields provided, then tap the sign-in button to sign into the system. To access appointments, click the Book Appointments icon in the GP System section of the app. The Your Appointments screen is displayed. Any existing GP appointments that you have booked will be displayed here. In this example, we don't have any. Click the Book an Appointment icon to begin the booking process. A list of available sessions are displayed. Click the Appointment Type drop-down to select the type of appointment you wish to book. In this case, we select GP session. A series of sessions are displayed. Click on any of the green sessions marked Select to display a list of available appointments within that session. The grey busy blocks represent sessions that have already been completely booked and cannot be selected. A list of available appointments for the chosen session are displayed. In this case, there's only one appointment slot available. If you wish to search in more detail, click the Filter by Doctor or Location to display a form allowing you to select the exact type of appointment you would like to book. From this screen, you can filter available appointments by clicking on Appointment Type, Location, Session or Clinician. The list of appointments at the bottom of the screen will be filtered based upon the options you've selected. Once you've found an appropriate appointment, click the green Select button by the side of the appointment to book it. Optionally, click on the Please Enter a Reason field and type the reason for your appointment following the on-screen guidance. Then click the Book button to book the appointment. A confirmation screen is displayed showing the details of the appointment you have just booked. Click the Return to Current Appointments button to return to the Appointments page. The appointment that you have just booked now appears in the Your Appointments page of the Evergreen Life app. Click the Back button to return to the home page. The home page is displayed. Evergreen Life features an automatic security timeout so that if you don't log out, no one will be able to access your record. This is applied whenever you navigate to a different app, minimise the app, or are inactive for a short period of time. But if you wish to sign out, click the menu icon, which is represented by three bars at the top left of the screen. The menu slides into view. From here, you can view and amend your account settings, switch to a different account, and more. But to sign out of the app, click the Sign Out option. The authentication screen appears, letting you know that you have securely signed out. Next time you wish to sign back into the system, enter your email and password in the spaces provided and click the Sign In button. A great deal of money is wasted in the NHS when people don't attend appointments. So it's vital that if you no longer need your appointment or cannot attend for any reason, that you cancel your appointment. This section of the tutorial covers how to cancel your appointment using the Evergreen Life app. To cancel your appointment using Evergreen Life, click the icon to launch the app. The Evergreen Life app opens and the sign-in screen is displayed. Click the sign-in button. The authentication screen appears. Enter your email address and password in the fields provided, then tap the sign-in button to sign into the system. To access appointments, click the Book Appointments icon in the GP System section of the app. A list of your appointments is displayed on the Your Appointments page of the Evergreen app. If you wish to cancel an appointment, find the appointment you wish to cancel and click the Cancel button. A confirmation screen is displayed, asking if you are sure you wish to cancel the appointment. Click the Yes button to cancel the appointment and make it available for others. A further confirmation screen is displayed to let you know that your appointment has been cancelled. Click the Back button to return to the Evergreen Life homepage. The homepage is displayed. Evergreen Life features an automatic security timeout so that if you don't log out, no one will be able to access your record. This is applied whenever you navigate to a different app, minimise the app, or are inactive for a short period of time. But if you wish to sign out, click the menu icon, which is represented by three bars at the top left of the screen. The menu slides into view. From here, you can view and amend your account settings, switch to a different account, and more. But to sign out of the app, click the Sign Out option. The authentication screen appears, letting you know that you have securely signed out. Next time you wish to sign back into the system, enter your email and password in the spaces provided and click the Sign In button. This tutorial has demonstrated signing into Evergreen Life, how to book appointments, how to cancel appointments, and how to securely sign out of the app. Further videos are available demonstrating installing and setting up Evergreen Life to access GP online information and how to order repeat medication in Evergreen Life. Click the relevant link to be taken to that tutorial.